I'm here with another video. Today I'm going to do a decluttering video. I have a bunch of stuff I'm just going to give to my family, which is my mom and my little sister. I have a lot of nail polish. This might not be a lot to some people that collect nail polishes, but it's a lot for me. And whatever I don't keep, I'm going to put in here and just give it to my mom. Okay, so I have the Sally Hansen Complete Salon Manicure. I'm going to be throwing this away as it's not going to open. We were struggling to open it because it's really, it's really sticky on the rims. This is really chunky and nasty. I've had this forever. So I think it's time for it to go. So this is just going to be thrown into the trash. Okay. Next I have these four little nail polishes. They're the Oni X Professional. I'm keeping these because I just got these for Christmas. And then there's pretty reds. Red colors, like this is like an orangey red, or a red, it looks like a pink, but it's red. And then like a glittery red, and then like a matte red. So I got those, so I'm keeping these. These are keepers. Put them here for now. I have this clean color nail lacquer, and it's in sheer pastel nude, and you can get these off of Shop Musée. It's a 146. I think this is a really, really pretty color, but I do not use it, and it's still fairly new. So, like, I'm just thinking about just getting rid of it. Getting rid of this. Like, it's a pretty color, but it's just not for my skin tone. So, I think I might just get rid of this and give it to my mom or whoever wants to use it. But I know I'm not going to use it at all. So that's gonna go in there. Let me get these ones out of the way here that I know I'm gonna keep. This is my LA Colors Mega Grow treatment. I like this nail polish. You can get this from the Dollar Tree for $1, and I love this. It's the Mega Grow. I'm not gonna focus. Okay, that's cool. But yes, it's the Mega Grow. And this stuff works for me. And this is my base coat, top coat. I only use it as a top coat. I don't use it as a base. As you can tell, I use quite a bit in there. Now, this is my favorite. This is the Clean Color Nail Hardener. And this works for me. And I've used quite a bit product. You can't really tell on camera. But I use quite a bit. It's like right here. It's like right here. So I love that. And this I'm keeping too. It's the Calcium Nail Straightener by Clean Color. And you can't really tell, but I used a lot. It's like right here. So I love that. Another one that there's quite a few of them that I'm not really sure about. Like, I think this is done. I can't believe I did that. So, this kind of looks weird, so I gotta shake it up. This one doesn't look nasty. This is the Sally Hansen Crackle Overcoat. I have 1, 2, 3, 4. I have like tons of these, and I don't anymore. I have the Fuchsia Shock in 04. I don't use these at all. I don't like them. They don't make sense to me. And then this one is in Cherry Smash 07. Again, I don't use this. And then this one is a pretty one. I wish these worked for me, but they don't. And this is in Antique Gold. This is really pretty. I think I might keep the gold one so I could try it again. And if it doesn't work out for me, then I will declutter it. But I'm going to keep this one because it's really, really pretty. So I'm just going to keep this and try it. And then this is the another Crackle overcoat. And it's in Vintage Violet. You can't really read it. And it's in 02. I'm not going to use them. I don't gravitate to them at all. And these are really, really pretty colors too. And these only work with the Sally Hansen nail polishes. And I do have Sally Hansen nail polishes, and I have used them with them, but they don't look right on me. So there's a pink, a red, and a purple that they can enjoy and they will love. So that's going to be decluttered as well. So I have two Avon, right? I have two Avon nail polishes and the Nail Wear Pro Plus. These are pretty, pretty colors. This is in Tweed. This is the color Tweed. And then this one's in the color Night Violet. Has like some shimmers in there. And this one I like this one. It looks really dark. But I don't ever grab them. I don't ever grab this. Ever. And I don't grab Night Violet either. Like, it's just not for me. And there's like these shimmers in there, and I don't like it. I think, like, I like them. They're pretty colors and they're my style. I don't know. Actually, sorry, they are my style, but I'm gonna keep one Avon, I'm gonna keep Tweed, and then get rid of Night Violet. There's another Avon one, and it's in Fuchsia N022 Nail Wear Pro as well. This one cracked up here, but you can't even tell. Yeah, you can't, right there. And it's a cute pink color, but I don't, and pink is my color, just not this pink. I'm just going to pass it on. So I have two Wet n Wild nail polishes. Let me make sure. Yeah, I think these are the only two I have. I've used other ones before, and I think I finished them out. Yeah, so this is the Wet n Wild Praise one. It's in 33822. It's your Too Good for Him. You're Too Good for Him. These are hard to open. That's a pretty silver. I don't know if I want to keep it though. I'm going to put this in my maybe pile, and then I'll let you guys know if I'm going to keep it. This is in the color Eggplant. It's like up here, but you can't really see that. and it's the Wild Shine brand. So I love this color and I love this nail polish and I'm going to keep it. I have three more LA color ones. I am going to keep Tropical Storm and Circuits. Circuits is the black, and I love my black. It's the only black I have, and it's the only one I stand by. I do not like any other black nail polishes but LA Colors. And then I'm going to keep Tropical Storm, which is this gray color with these little shimmers in there, and I love it. This is in it didn't say, but a number is down here and it says 52, and it's like this pretty blue, but I don't gravitate to it. I have six nail polishes in here that are by Clean Color. So let's go through these. Okay, so I have these two brownie looking ones, and I don't know which one I want to keep. There's one that's called Frappuccino, and there's one that's Cappuccino. Yeah, Frappuccino and Cappuccino. I haven't really tried Cappuccino, so I think I'm just going to keep both, and if I don't use this one, I will give it away. And this is Cappuccino, and this is Frappuccino. And this is in number 61, and then this is in 50, also off the Shop Miss A. So, yeah. These two I love. I love Neon Pink, which is in number 20, and then I love Beach Blue, which is in 25. These are my holy grails. I love these. I will repurchase these when I am finished with them. So these are staying with me. Okay, so I have a scented one. It's the blueberry scented, and it's a dark blue. And it's called Blueberry Drama, number 332. Oh, honey, should I keep this one?
Yes.
I'm going to keep this one, too. It's the Blueberry Santa one. It's Blueberry Drama. I'm going to keep it. It is a pretty color. I have worn this, and when it dries down completely, it smells like blueberries. And then I'm also keeping this one. It's Neon Purple, number 16, and I love this color, especially for my toes. I love my purples on my toesies. So the rest of these are Sally Hansen, and there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of them. I have one more clean color. Whoa, I am so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 Sally Hansen are left in here. But this one is clean color. It's in Sheer Pastel Coca. It's in 151. I don't know if I want to keep this. It's a pretty, pretty nude. I love nudes. I'm going to put it in my maybe pile with my Wet n Wild and see if that's what I want. Sunny D is good. So I have the Sally Hansen Hard X Nails Extreme Wear. And it's in the color It is not. Oh, Posh Plum. It's a pretty, pretty purpley paint. It's a pink with purple undertones. Let's see if I still. Oh, yeah, it's Posh Plum number 190. I am keeping this nail polish. This is a pretty, pretty nail polish, and it's something I need to start wearing again. Especially on my fingers and my toesies. So I am keeping this one. I love that one. Okay, so this is the Sally Hansen Hard as Nails. I don't like this one. This is Sturdy Sapphire 720. I don't ever use it. I've never used this at all. I've only opened it just to look at the color on the brush. But it is full to the brim. And it's too sheer for me. So I'm just going to pass it on. It's not going to work for me. So yeah, I'm just going to pass this on. So I have four more to show you guys. And I think I'm going to end up keeping them all. Maybe. Okay. So these are really, really pretty colors. So this one is in the color. It didn't say. I don't even remember, but it's like this gray. Yeah, it's like this gray nail polish, and I love it. I'm going to keep it. I like this color. It's like a browny gray, and I love it. I'm keeping this. So, I don't know if I want to keep Parrot. It's a pretty, pretty green, but I don't ever grab it. So I'm just going to give this to my mom or what? My mom or sister.
I'm not shaking my head because of you.
Huh?
I wasn't shaking my head because of you. I'm shaking my head because my nigga, we made it.
I'm going to keep Ceres and Plum Luck. This is Plum Luck. It's a pretty purple. I love that. I'm keeping that for me. And then I'm going to keep Ceres. You can't really see that. But it's this pretty, pretty pink. I love this pink. I use this on my fingers all the time. It really suits my skin tone. And I love it. And I'm keeping it. So for these two, I think I'm going to get rid of this glittery one. Okay, I think I'm going to get rid of the Sally Hansen Crackle. No, I'm just going to keep them. I'm going to keep them all. I'm going to keep them. Yeah. So, I really didn't think. I did decent. I decided to give away all of these ones. So, I did pretty good. And I really like my nail polish. And then I'm keeping all of these. So it's less than what I had before. I'm giving away 2, 4, 6, 10. I'm giving away 10 nail polishes. So that's decent for me. I'm really in a decluttering mode. So I'm going to tune this one in and then I'm gonna go through my makeup collection. So I'll see you guys in a minute. Bye.